Everything's happened a bit too fast, really. The summer collection I showed at Zim Fashion Week, the rebirth, I really wasn't happy with the collection. I really didn't like it. And everyone else was like, oh my God, this is great and this is so exciting. And I was, you know, we're testing the waters still.
Follow the celebrities of Zim to stay up to date with what is hot and trending in Zim Entertainment. #TheCause.